Okay, here's just a quick tutorial on how to help your iPhone save on battery life. Whenever you open up applications, the iPhone will continually run those applications in the background even though you have closed them. Some of them will automatically close, but most of them will continually run in the background using battery life. Here's just a quick way to stop those applications on your phone, so your battery life is a little bit more extended. First of all, you want to power up your phone, turn on the main screen, slide the bar. Down at the very bottom, which is your home key and your menu key, you just double tap it, and you'll see this small area right here where you'll have many of the applications that you've recently opened will stay actively open. In order to eliminate those, all you have to do is hold one down, and you'll see they all start to vibrate and they have these little minus icons on top of them. All you have to do is just click on the little minus icon, and as you see, they start to disappear. If you do this for every single one of these applications that you had currently open, that will close them in the background, hit the menu key again, and now they are closed and it will maintain a little bit longer battery life for you. Click subscribe if you like this tutorial. Comments are accepted and welcome. Thank you very much.